Hello again. Here we are with my good friend Murphy. And again, we're learning more and more about our Catholic faith. And I hope, like me, you get a little bit more excited each and every week. Now, last week, we talked a little bit about the Holy Spirit that Jesus promised. And he would send the Holy Spirit upon us to help us to follow him. Before we talk a little bit more about how the Holy Spirit helps us, let's talk for a minute about how he showed himself to the apostles. Now, you remember back when Jesus began to teach, people started to get angry with him. They didn't like what he was saying, and they took him and nailed him to the cross. And of course, we know now that that was all part of God's plan to die for me and for you to forgive our sins. And the apostles saw that, and they were so sad. They couldn't believe it. And even after Jesus came back from the dead, they still didn't quite understand it until the Holy Spirit came down upon him. And it was a moment when they were in a room. Now, maybe sometimes you've been in your room by yourself. You're kind of like just afraid, just kind of like having a bad day, not really very happy, maybe feeling unloved. Well, that's kind of like what the apostles were feeling until all of a sudden they felt a wind in the room. They saw flames of fire come upon them, and they felt the Holy Spirit. And when the Holy Spirit came down upon them, all of a sudden they weren't afraid anymore. They weren't hiding. They weren't depressed. They were excited, and they went out and began to tell everybody about Jesus. And the Holy Spirit can do the same for you. Now, I'm sure a lot of you play sports, and maybe sometime maybe you're having a little bit of a tough game. But one of the things that encourages us is when you have like family members or people on the sidelines or in the stands cheering for you. And when you hear them saying, "You can do this, keep going," and the crowd roars, you get excited, you get filled with energy, and you find that you can do it. That's the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is like our own personal cheerleading squad. Then we feel a little bit down and feel like we can't do it. All of a sudden, this strength comes upon us, and we know that we can do it. And that's the Holy Spirit. And that's one of the ways that the Holy Spirit helps us to follow Jesus and be a better disciple. God bless. We'll see you next time.